Number three, this is North Carolina against Yale. Actually, it's Yale against Yale because Yale Averbuch of North Carolina on the kickoff. 4 seconds it took her to score. Quickest goal in women's college history. Carolina beat.